9681 here, kid. And today we're gonna play. We're gonna play something for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Trog. And we're gonna start with the easy mode. First, you gotta connect the eggs. The little plants make you run faster. The horseshoe does nothing but give you points. You don't want to get the mushrooms, they slow you down. You can fight the Trogs, but they only hit you once and you're knocked out, and then they eat you alive. You eat pineapples and you become a T-Rex. And you can eat the Trogs. Trogs are one-eyed cavemen, in case you did not notice. And I just got an extra life. To take any warps. We're going to be playing with both dinosaurs, Bloop and Spike. Oh no! I thought I had enough time to slip by. These ice cubes will freeze Trogs, and you can hit them with one shot. Yo! The way you make a warp show up is when you get the egg that flashes in the beginning of a round of a level. And that egg you get last without dying in the level. And then a warp will show up. There's the warp right there.
Yeah.
I could get out of the way. Ah, no! You get too close to the edge, and you can fall over like I did. It is very bad to do that. And Trogs with the clubs can bash holes that you can fall into them. And those tar pits, you can sink in those. Do not want to get near those. Alright, bonus wave, Trog Feast. If you can eat all of the Trogs before time runs out, pizza.